This bill, this day, is about a long road back for Minnesota and Minnesota workers so that we fulfill the fundamental basic value that we all share, which is that a decent life should be the reward for a decent day's work.
With the minimum wage being increased, maybe now I can work just one or two good jobs and I can spend more time with my kids. It's really just about the QT that we don't get to spend. I mean, sun up to sundown, day in, day out, I'm on the move.
This is a strong minimum wage bill for Minnesotans. We're raising the wage to $9.50 for more than 300,000 Minnesotans, and we're responsibly indexing that wage so that the wage keeps up with the cost of living as we go forward.
We're finally getting Minnesota caught up from one of the absolute lowest minimum wages in America to one of the strongest, most progressive minimum wage policies in this country.
Today is a victory for workers. It's a victory for moms and dads who at $9.50 an hour will have an additional $6,970 per year to meet their family's needs. It means a victory for children too, who because now they will be more likely to go to sleep at night with food in their tummies and a roof over their head.